Paige, A, you're either gonna walk down here, talk to me face to face like a woman, and I hope you choose A, or B, you're gonna come down here and we're not gonna talk it out and we're just gonna throw down.
I'm actually starting to feel so bad for you. I mean, by the time you and I have our rematch, I feel like you're just gonna be this big ol' hot mess dealing with daytime drama, and well, me, I am going to be once again the new Divas Champion.
Nikki, this isn't even about you. But because you like to make things about you, come on in and I'll just make you tap out again like I did at Night of Champions. Sing.
You know what, Charlotte? As long as you hold that championship, it is about me. It's all about me. And like what Paige said last week, all reigns come to an end. Even mine did after I broke the record as the longest reigning Divas Champion of all time. And you know what? Actually, there's a lot of things Paige said last week that I agree with. Now let me tell you something. One thing she said I didn't, that she started this Divas Revolution. Everyone knows that Paige did not start the Divas Revolution. There was one woman, one beautiful, amazingly talented diva that did. And that diva was me.
You see, that's where you're both wrong, Nikki. This isn't about you. It's not about Paige starting the Divas Revolution. It's not about Becky starting it. It's not even about me starting it. You know what it's about? It's about all these people sitting in these seats believing in us. It's about the people at home watching on TV about believing in us. It's about us believing in each other. That's what the Diva Revolution is really about.
Now, let me make you aware of your current situation here. 3 is greater than 2.
Oh, well done, Foxy. You can count. Tomorrow, we'll move on to reading after we give you a proper last kicking.
Okay, ladies, have it your way.
Hey, 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 hey! Hey! Did I just hear that right, Nikki, my little pumpkin? You really think you started the Divas Revolution? First of all, Charlotte and Becky wouldn't be on television right now if it wasn't for me. I put NXT on the map by becoming the first ever NXT Women's Champion. And Charlotte, you wouldn't be champion right now. And Becky, people still wouldn't know your name.
Girls, I mean, you want to call me petty, and you two are just going to sit there and listen to this and not do anything? I mean, honestly, when you have friends like these, why do you even need enemies?
Yeah, and if you have two boyfriends like yours, who really needs ambition?
Oh, look out! Nikki had it up, and here we go! Brawl underway!
You gotta love this.
Oh, and now Becky taking it to Bree and the rest of Team Bella. Paige involved as well. And the Bella twins are scrambling, and it's interesting that Team PCB showed some unity against a common enemy.
Yeah, I didn't know it was gonna break down. It did.